Good day, everyone. Welcome to eSpin webinar. The topic for this webinar is Tenable CS product overview. I am Diana. I will be your host for today's topic. What can you expect from this webinar? Firstly, we will understand cloud native, hence the need for cloud native security. Then, we will explore Tenable CS through its background introduction, its features, how it works, its capabilities, its benefits, and advantages. At the end of this webinar, we will have a Q&A session on Tenable CS. Without further ado, let's get started. The need for cloud-native security. In the recent years, we see more and more companies is moving to cloud-native architecture. Undeniably, the transition to cloud-native architecture is advantageous. It empowers organizations with scalability, deployability, manageability, and limitless on-demand compute power. The transition, however, led to security challenges. Scalability and flexibility of the cloud environment slow down the ability of the security team to rapidly diagnose security issues. Rapid delivery and release cycles, on the other hand, increases complexity to manage and provision security policies manually. In order to address this issue, organization needs a powerful cloud-native application security platform. Now, let's look at the release of Tenable CS background introduction. Tenable and Accurics. Accurics is now a part of Tenable. With belief that infrastructure as code is the future cloud, Tenable completed its acquisition with Accurics in October 2021. Accurics is a cloud-native security platform that establishes security control from code to cloud from a single definition of security and compliance policy. It is a platform that secures your cloud-native applications while leveraging the single and multi-cloud as well as hybrid cloud throughout their entire life cycle. In order to provide users with platform that can address the challenges from transition to cloud-native architecture as well as the recently acquired Accurics platform, Tenable proudly announces the release of Tenable CS as a solution. What is Tenable CS? Tenable CS is a developer-friendly cloud-native application platform that allows organizations to secure cloud resources, container images, and cloud assets, as well as providing end-to-end security from code to cloud to workload. This new release aims to allow users to easily get started, establish automated controls, and govern security and compliance. Like the former Accurics platform, Tenable CS provides a single platform for cloud security from design to runtime, leveraging a single definition of security and compliance policy, however, with extended capabilities. Now that we have gathered a brief understanding on the purpose of the release of Tenable CS, let's fully discover more about this platform. How does Tenable CS work? Tenable CS offers DevSecOps and shift-left security with integrated control for development and runtime workflows. By focusing on infrastructure as code, Tenable CS seamlessly integrates into your DevOps lifecycle and scans infrastructure as code such as Terraform and Kubernetes YAML. The integration occurs in various stages: pre-commit stage, post-commit stage, build stage CI/CD, and runtime or cloud service provider. At pre-commit stage, Tenable CS downloads the CLI from your Tenable CS tenant that can scan your Terraform code at the developer machine even before the code is checked into a source code management system like GitHub, Bitbucket, or GitLab. At post-commit stage, similar to the pre-commit stage, Tenable CS can directly integrate into your respective SCM tools such as GitHub, Bitbucket, or GitLab and can scan your infrastructure as code. At build state or CI/CD, Tenable.cs gives guardrails against any unresolved misconfigurations or vulnerabilities that are yet to push into your runtime environment. Tenable.cs integrates with CI/CD tools such as Jenkins or CircleCI to monitor builds and prevent misconfigurations going into runtime by stopping the build or deployment. At runtime or cloud service provider, Tenable.cs scans your cloud for security risks and compliance violations without the need to install any agent into your runtime infrastructure. It also monitors the infrastructure that is deployed across Amazon Web Service, Microsoft Azure, and Google Cloud Platform to alert any changes in production that can introduce cloud posture drift. What are the key features in Tenable.cs? The key features include cloud security as code, security from build time to runtime, added developer-focused features, and full-stack cloud-native security. Cloud security as code. Tenable.cs focuses on strengthening and establishing your DevSecOps practice through policy as code. Tenable.cs provides continuous assessments by capturing security policy as code, for example, CIS benchmark. With this feature, Tenable.cs continuously detects non-compliance across infrastructure as code at build time and at the same time enforces security policies before deployment. Governance as code. Tenable.cs offers automated governance by capturing security governance decisions such as exceptions within infrastructure as code. It leverages code repositories for governance workflow and audit. Drift as code. Tenable.cs supports continuous detection of infrastructure changes in runtime, thus report the policy non-compliance as infrastructure as code. In an incident where runtime configuration drifts away from the infrastructure as code, remediation as code will revert the vulnerable changes to propagate the safe changes to the infrastructure as code. Security as code. Tenable.cs gives advanced security. With Tenable.cs, potential breach paths and blast radius are identified and assessed to understand vulnerabilities of application as well as prioritize risk resolution. Remediation as code. Tenable.cs promotes automation remediation. Once vulnerabilities or exposure is detected, Tenable.cs will automatically generate infrastructure as code for remediation. The remediation code is then checked into the repository as a pull request and forced security remediation as infrastructure as code directly to the related developers. Security from build time to runtime. Tenable.cs delivers full lifecycle cloud-native security from build time to runtime for developers' team in build time phase. With Tenable.cs, organizations are able to integrate security by integrating into the IDE and pipeline to detect flaws in infrastructure as code. Assessing infrastructure as code on commit or merge requests, integrating into the CI/CD pipeline to detect flaws in containers and third-party libraries before deployment. For security and operation team, in runtime phase, Tenable.cs helps enforce security by supporting continuous scanning and assessing Kubernetes and cloud infrastructure to detect drift, allowing detection of flaws in running containers and compute instances without deploying scanners or installation of agents, enabling merge critical ad hoc changes and needed remediation steps back into build. Added developer-focused features. Tenable.cs is supported with various features that facilitate developers' capabilities, which include ability to integrate the platform with IDE to get continuous security syntax monitoring of your infrastructure as code. creating infrastructure as code snippets, from running cloud configurations automatically, reduce effort by continuously being in compliance with defined security policies in every commit, ability to integrate the assessment and findings into your trusted or favorable tools, for example, GitHub, GitLab, Jenkins, Slack, Bitbucket, and many more. Freely available infrastructure as code assessment tool as Tenable.cs is built on the foundations of Terascan. Full-stack cloud-native security, Tenable.cs delivers security in every step from development tools which include Jira, Jenkins, GitLab and GitHub, as well as Bitbucket. Infrastructure as code, including Kubernetes, CodeCommit, ARM and Terraform. Cloud, such as AWS, Google Cloud and Azure. Compute, like Docker, Amazon Lambda and Amazon EC2, and applications which include API. The capabilities of Tenable.cs includes enhances user experience. The improved user interface in Tenable.cs provides a unified management console for multiple cloud system control planes. This allows users to easily digest information on policies, non-compliance, misconfigurations, risk affecting code repositories, cloud accounts, Kubernetes clusters, as well as CI/CD and GitOps pipeline. Tenable.cs enable user to configure complex cloud computing services such as Amazon Web Service, Azure, Google Cloud Platform, Environment, and Project. Low-code security policy editor in Tenable.cs simplifies management of policy logic. Users are no longer needed to learn the RegO policy language. Improve runtime capabilities and reporting. Alongside schedule, on-demand, and event-triggered scans of the cloud runtime, Tenable.cs is also added with continuous monitoring of AWS configuration changes that enable real-time management of cloud posture. Comprehensive posture of management for Kubernetes is also included in Tenable.cs, which covers security controls in development pipelines and admission control, runtime policy enforcement, and runtime management of configuration drifts in Kubernetes clusters. Better integration with development workflows. Tenable.cs includes new policies for application vulnerabilities that support static application security testing, software composition analysis, and also container security insights for integrations into and enforcement capabilities in development pipelines to minimize load on developers' teams. The benefits of Tenable.cs include prevent security issues. Tenable.cs identify and remove cloud flaws during development stage. Accelerate response. Tenable.cs automatically delivers remediations back to developers through merge requests. Enforce consistent policies. Tenable leverages 1,800 policies across all leading standards and allow you to create your own policies. Improve collaboration. With Tenable.cs, communication between security, cloud operations, and DevOps is more efficient. Gain unified visibility. Tenable.cs allows you to understand your security posture of cloud environments alongside the on-prem assets. There are a lot of advantages users can get from Tenable.cs. Tenable.cs can be a standalone solution as part of Tenable.io or addition to Tenable.ep. Tenable.cs data is completely integrated into Tenable.io to provide unified views of assets and vulnerabilities. Complete integration of Tenable.cs into Tenable.ep gives Tenable the ability to deliver an integrated end-to-end security solution and a complete picture of cyber risk across the modern attack surface with unified visibility into code, configurations, assets, and workloads. Organizations can identify the cyber risk of their cloud resources as well as other assets including IT assets, web apps, and containers. Tenable EP facilitates organizations in understanding cyber risk in the wider perspective of their business through visibility and reporting, unified workflow, and advanced analytics to assist users assess and prioritize matters that are crucial to their organization. In summary, Tenable CS enables DevSecOps and Shift Left security with integrated controls for development and runtime workflows focused on infrastructure as code. It establishes and strengthens the DevSecOps practices through 5 key components of cloud security as code. Tenable CS provides visibility into security risk from build time to runtime. Tenable CS offers broad capabilities like secure infrastructure as code, prevent cloud posture drift, auto-remediate vulnerabilities, visibility into cloud assets, contextualize risk, Kubernetes and container security, govern compliance and runtime security for cloud infrastructure. Advantageously, Tenable CS can be standalone or integrated with Tenable EP or Tenable IO. Thank you for joining and listening to our Tenable CS product overview webinar. For more information, please visit our website or you can email us at info@eSpinCorp.com. Thank you and see you again.